dumbbell thrusters. So dumbbell in each hand, turn it over into the front rack position, feet a little wider than shoulders with your heels facing in and your toes out by 40 to 60 degrees. Drop down into the squat. As you stand, you press the dumbbells above your head in one movement. Don't pause between the squat and the shoulder press. You want to have it so it's an all one movement. As you can see here, drop down into the squat, powerful on the way up and press.